Hello guys, and welcome back to another video. And I must say, it has been a while. I am sorry about that, but yeah. So today we're back on my world and creative testing world and stuff, you know. And today I'm gonna show you guys how to do something with spawning, like make it so that like when you have a zombie, you know, like when you just have a normal spawn egg. Where is it? I'm an idiot. I don't know where anything is. When you just have like a creeper spawning, you know, spawn it. I'm gonna make it so you can spawn this, but like it won't just spawn a normal creeper. It'll spawn like custom name or like items in his hands or you know whatever. so yeah. So today, yeah. So that's what I'm gonna do. So yeah. So basically, So I'm gonna be using this command block if the command gets too long. But yeah, guys. Okay. So basically, what you're gonna do. So you know how when you just give yourself a spawn egg, it just gives you a spawn nothing. Well, so I'm gonna teach you guys how to make it so it gives you like a thing. You know? Okay. So put it so. So type in this, give, your username spawn egg, then type in one, or however many you want, I just want one, and then zero, and then you're gonna do curly brackets, then entity tag, make sure you get the capitals right, colon, curly brackets, ID, colon, okay, so then Minecraft, colon, okay, then the mob. So I want just, like, a zombie, okay? So then it gives me a zombie egg. So now you can customize it. You're gonna have to go in the curly bracket. So it's right next to this, like, right here. And do comma, then, like, whatever you want. You can do, like, custom name, like Fred or something. Custom name of Fred. It's Fred. But I also want the custom name to be visible. But I also want it to have no gravity, so I can do no gravity. And so it will just push it around and stuff. So yeah, that's basically it. And you can just like you just have to have this and then just go inside the curly brackets and then you can do whatever data tags you want. I hope that was helpful to you, but I'll also teach you how to do with armor stands. It's a little bit different. So basically, it's just the same thing. Except change this obviously to armor stand. Okay, and then you're gonna want to get rid of this. So you're just gonna put the tag in there, like invisible. So yeah, now when you place it down, it will not be invisible for some reason. Put an S in. So yeah, then when you put it down, I cannot see it, but it is in fact there, as you can see in spectator mode. And then I can kill it. And it is now gone. So yeah, and then you can just like do whatever you want. You don't have to do invisible. You could do like no gravity, not with that capital R, get rid of that, and then it will not have gravity. So yeah, I hope this tutorial has been helpful to you guys, and I would love it if you could please like the video and subscribe. That would be really helpful. And yeah, I hope this was helpful and everything. So yeah, guess I'll see you guys later.